No one defines a match, for better or worse, more than the 2017 French Open champion. She's going to swing as hard as she can on nearly every ball, and it's either going to go in or out. You are at her mercy. She is famously 4-0 against Swiatek, taking the fight to the world number one better than anyone else, and her overall form in 2024 has been as consistent as ever. She's 22-9 for the year,